So if you just want to give kind of your quick reaction to tonight's loss.
You know, we make dumb plays at the worst times, and that's what's going on right now.
Okay, and then at some point, you guys tied the game late. It kind of was looking like it might be the opposite of what happened before. I mean, what do you think happened, in the last couple minutes?
We made two stupid plays. We didn't change well, gave him a breakaway, and then we didn't lock up Crowley, and he scored a goal. So, I mean, we're not playing smart enough to win any games, and that's exactly what's happening.
And Mike Thompson obviously is starting in the All-Star game. I mean, what was the strategy there, just to kind of jumpstart your team when you pulled him?
Yeah, I mean, we're not playing well in front of him. We're leaving him hanging out to dry, and it looks bad on Mikey, but it's not his fault. So, every once in a while you got to try and do something to shake the team up, and that was all we had at that moment.
Okay, and that's four in a row losses for you guys. I mean, what's it going to take to turn it around? What do you think is the key?
If I knew, we'd fix it four games ago. We're trying different things. But, right now we're not a real smart team. And when you're not a smart team, teams can take advantage of you. And that's exactly what's happened.
Okay.